Prince Harry has won his phone hacking lawsuit against the publisher of a British tabloid. He was awarded more than $180,000 in damages. The judge ruled unlawful gathering of information from Harry's personal phone between 2003 and 2009 led to more than a dozen newspaper articles and resulted in the misuse of Harry's private information. In a statement from his lawyers, Harry said today was a great day for truth and accountability.